What's up, y'all, man? It's King Carlos here, bro, back with another video. Checking in, man. Hope y'all been straight, man. Wanna speak on some shit, bro. Niggas got that priorities fucked up, bro. Listen, I'm a man. Like you watching this video, a lot of men watch my videos. I don't have too many women followers, so when I talk, I mostly speak conscious. That's why I say, you guys, if there's some women watching, I don't mean any offense by that. It's just, most of the people who watch my channel are men. You know what I'm saying? We got priorities fucked up, man. Listen. You should want to be... And this is for the fathers. There's a lot of fathers that watch my channel and shit. Right? But even I know the difference. You should want to be a better father. You should want to be a good father before you're good in the bedroom. Let me explain what I mean, bro. It's niggas... You know what I'm saying? We love to fuck, man. We love big booty and I mean myself, I love big booty titties, and I think about sex and women all the time, bro. Just like if you watching this, you're a man, like just as men in general, but it's a boy can do that. A boy can sit up all day and fantasize and grab himself and touch himself and do all the things that grown ass men do all day, right? To be a father, to be a man, to be just a man in general, bro, sacrifice is something that takes place. Sacrifice comes into that. Getting things done for the future instead of the now. Right? Now, in the now, to get things done in the future, being alone, working hard. I struggle with it myself sometimes, being alone, working hard, saving your money, watching the company you keep, which I'm doing a really good job. It's preparing for the future. In the now, doing those things, and now may not be so great unless you're making a large amount of money where you can do it. If you're not making so much money, and the most important thing also is legal money, bro. Legal trouble holds us back so much. We're already a target, right? We put bigger targets on our back when we trap, sell dope. It's the same thing. You know what I'm saying? Trapping, scamming, all this other shit. You got niggas out here helping in human trafficking, which is just despicable. Child trafficking, all this other shit, bro, just to get a dollar so you can have some racks to put some money up to your ear. Motherfuckers do anything to fuck something, but don't want to raise shit. It's fucked up, bro. But it's the way we come from a fucked up lineage. We gotta change that shit, man. In order to change it, it's not gonna be one generational thing, bro. It's gonna be, when they say the revolution won't be televised, that's because the revolution is a chain of thought. It's a way of thinking. You can't televise a way of thinking. Just people think different and different things start to happen. And if you're not part of the community, if you're not part of those people, if you're not paying attention, you just won't see it because it's not televised. It's just going to be a change of thought, of consciousness, that if you're there, you see it. That's going to have to take place, bro, when it comes to this bullshit of niggas having multiple kids, motherfuckers wanting to be violent before they smart, motherfuckers want to leave prematurely before they leave on their time. Motherfuckers thinking that it's cool to go to a real man belongs in a prison cell instead of free with his family. Motherfuckers don't want to follow the law, but you want to follow like a CO's directions to tell you when to get in the shower and shit like that. Like, I don't understand it, bro. You're going to have to learn and follow something. And then when you die, you're going to bow to the Most High, bro. I feel like motherfuckers just got to take a step back and realize, bro, to move forward, to truly move forward, bro, we are going to have to sacrifice the things for the now, for the future. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this video.